The Nagaland government on July 25 organized a farewell program for the outgoing governor of Nagaland, P.B. Acharya, at the State Banquet Hall, Kohima. Speaking at the program, State Chief Minister Neferio said Governor Acharya would always be the best goodwill ambassador of Nagaland and the Naga people. As constitutional head of the state, Rio said Acharya has had a meticulous and exemplary tenure. Rio recalled that Acharya did not come to Nagaland as a stranger, but rather was already a well-known figure as he had been closely associated with the entire northeastern region since the 1960s.
Sri P.B. Acharya took charge of governor, as mentioned, on 19 July 2014, that completed his term in a smooth and successful manner. He also held charge of governor of Assam, Tripura, Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur during different periods of his day.
Acknowledging his contributions in social service, education and humanities, Rio also appreciated the governor and his wife for their humility in opening the gates of Raj Bhavan, accessible to the real stakeholders of Nagaland. While leaders of the opposition, T.R. Ziliang, hope that Acharya will continue to support the Naga people for an amicable solution to the Naga political problem.
As the Honorable Governor of Nagaland, Acharya ji has played, he has played his role in this important event firsthand, which make him an integral part of the Naga history. Likewise, I strongly believe that he will continue to support the Naga people towards amicable solution to Naga political problem.
In his speech, the outgoing governor Acharya said a political solution to the Naga issue has to be achieved within a year because Naga needs permanent peace for development and progress. And for this, we have Prime Minister Narendra Modi who has the will and guts to resolve the issue, he added.
Who is to blame? I said we ourselves have to blame. Let us see what is happening here. The word Nefa, I couldn't understand. I stay in Mumbai. I'm a fellow of Bombay University and a central leader of a very good organization. I have all access to All India Radio and all other things, newspapers, but still I didn't know what is NEFA, which was daily coming in the newspapers during the war. So it was felt I am ashamed. I don't know my own country. I have no right to say Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
He also said that during the 5 years, he had a good fellowship with the people of Nagaland and hoped to look forward to have continuous associations with the people in any capacity. While observing that India will not develop unless the Northeast develop, he expressed hope that the new governor will deliver goods to the people and work for the solution of the Naga political issue. Arun Ravi has been the center's interlocutor for the Naga peace talks. Acharya was appointed as governor of Nagaland with additional charge of Tripura on July 14, 2014 by President of India. He was sworn in by Justice P.K. Saikia of Guwahati High Court at Raj Bhavan, Kohima on July 19, 2014. With Insan Bemukhovung, Kohima.